of Madagascar, but mainly in the hemisphere of the west. You'll find the prince of the lizards living near my cousin the basilisk. That is only 3 foot long, but I can double that with a pouch under my chin and a row of spines on my back. It's a natural fact. I'm a lean grapefruit and veggie eating machine, not near as mean as a piranha. Do you know my name? I'm the prince of the lizards, yeah. I'm a Iguana. You know my family is extended to the gecko and chameleon. Now don't you roll your eyes if that's a big surprise. Did you think I was related to a hen? Some of us live in trees, some in desert sand. Others die for seaweed, so keep the ocean clean as you can. Man, I'm a lean grapefruit and veggie eating machine, not near as mean as a piranha. Do you know my name? I'm the prince of the lizards, yeah. I'm a squeeze his tail, get out of the way. In our defense, I say, I'm a lean grapefruit and veggie eating machine. I take flora over fauna. But now you know my name. I'm the prince of the lizards, yeah. I am a Iguana. I'm a Iguana.